Hello friends, this is Prince here from banknotecoinstamp.com. Hope you guys are doing really good. Friends, today we are going to dispatch a whole lot of stamps, first day covers, as well as a beautiful coin set. Subscribe to my channel, friends. Before we go into the video, do subscribe to my channel. And here we go, friends. This is a beautiful coin of Gur-Ta-Gaddi of Shri Guru Granth Sahib. It's a beautiful proof set. It's not a UNC set, it's a proof set coin. You can see the 100 rupees and 5 rupees coin inside. It's 5 rupees is my bimetallic coin. So you can see the kind of temple here in the back that's like inscribed. So this is the Gur-Ta-Gaddi of Shri Guru Granth Sahib coin, friends. Here we go. Here is a beautiful coin. This is a postal cover, first day cover of Falkland Island. That is a really cool set. And here we go. This is the Korean Mangalore. This is a 3D stamp. You can see the kind of stamp it is. It's like really good. It's a 3D stamp. And here we go. Here is another. This is a Clivia flower, they call us. That's like inscribed in this 3D stamp. So this one here is a Mother Teresa. It's from Bhutan. It's from Mother Teresa souvenir sheet it is. You can see Lady Diana as well as in that. As well as Pope also you can find in that. And here we go. This is the Papua New Guinea first day cover, that is. That looks really good. This one is a silk stamp, they call it as. This is from Gandhi. That's a silk cloth stamp, perforated mini sheet, that is. So this one is a Bhutan worldwide fund nature block of 4 stamps you can find inside. It's a 4 block stamp. It's a very good collectible item. This is a Thailand miniature sheet, so we can find the kind of different flowers in this. Looks really artistic, friends. So all this are like collectible item. So all this is like available in the website banknotecoinstamp.com. So if you like this video, do subscribe to my channel, friends. See you guys in the next coming video. Bye.